When Adobe released Smart Previews for Lightroom, it changed the way millions of photographers work with their photos. Smart Previews are compressed versions of your RAW files, 2,550 pixels on the longest edge, and between 25 and 50 times smaller than the original RAW file. They're stored alongside your Lightroom catalog, no matter where your originals reside. By using Smart Previews, it means that your original RAW files can live on an external drive while your Smart Previews live on your internal SSD. With your external drive disconnected, you can edit, apply attributes, and practically do anything to your photos within Lightroom as if the drive was connected. That is the magic of Smart Previews within Lightroom. Finally, Smart Previews also help speed up your processes in Lightroom because everything you do is on a smaller version of your original. The moment you reconnect your external drive, all those edits instantly apply to the original in the same non-destructive format Lightroom has always been known for. You can turn on Lightroom's Smart Preview feature for editing in the Develop module within Preferences and then the Performance tab. You can also build Smart Previews when importing new photos in Lightroom. Finally, you can generate Smart Previews for existing photos in your catalog by going to the Library menu, Previews, and then Build Smart Previews. imagen-ai also uses Smart Previews, which can lead to faster transmission speeds to our servers and in turn, faster turnaround times for your edits. We love what Adobe has done for photographers with the innovation of Smart Previews and are happy to use them in making your photo editing experience even better. imagen-ai never stops learning your personal editing style. This is the future of photo editing.